KVTV Productions.
This is the man. Move.
My name is Raul. Right?
Raul,
we love.
Thank you.
find out about this tall, dark man?
There have been descriptions in the papers. How he operates, what he looks like.
Sits in front of his old typewriter. Four-cornered room in solitude is where you might find him. Or maybe not in that secluded spot. His hands get hot as the ink drops. Stand at the page, he don't blink a lot. Taking slow sips and chugging from a gold goblet. Life events made him cold-hearted, so we wrote about it. Dark lines sit deep under his eyelids. Depressed, press and need a rest. That's just to redirect his hatred. So many times he ain't satiated, seemed patient. But he locked them feelings in the basement. And now he writes fiction, mixing moments from his past. And his fans don't understand how real they are. He had to laugh, somebody had asked him where his inspiration was from. About a boy very young, sodomized with a gun. A tear fell from his left eye, and then he tried to lie. And said that in his idle time, he drew the storyline. Going on 45, driven since his shorty worry never died. It was subside, reason he never kept his head up high. Seldom smiled since a pedophile that pinned him down. Now we sit around pondering on how he'd get him out. With him down, drowning in the wild howl in the wind. It's like a reenactment that's happening over again. Them dark clouds is over him while he was holding that pen. A good thing he started writing rather than holding it in. At this point, he got 5 books published. A lot of luggage seemingly doing well. Cause that hell, he rise above it and kept the truth from the puppet with a default smile. Camouflaging, cause that's the shit that he's on now. A better life to live. The house dog, the wife and the kids. Fooling everyone but himself. Walking right off the edge. And nobody knows what he went through. His mate thought she could relate. He said not even you. With a straight face she can't understand him. So then she exits. Clears the joint account and it bounced like he expected. A number one that wasn't built to last. He going mad. Sitting up in his pad. Lit with the crooked lamp. As he's typing up the next bestseller about a writer, end up killing himself when his ex left him. His fans read about it on the following day. The mad writer was the title story on front page, it say.
Thank you. Thank you. Texas tea.